TD9993, come in.
TD99, come on, I know you're out there.
I'm here, I told you I was busy.
Sitting out on the dewback in the middle of nowhere is not being busy.
Did you want something?
We just got a call. Seems somebody killed a Gamorrean at the Pro Cantina. They need your help down there.
Alright, I'm coming in. Alright, anybody see anything? Nobody? So this thing just stabbed itself 30 times and fell down. Great. Alright, look, either somebody tells me something or I start shooting band members until the music stops. Then I start shooting bottles on the bar. If you happen to be holding one of those bottles when I...
Right, calm down. I'll help you.
About time someone does.
Look, he comes around here a lot, gets drunk, picks on Jawas and leaves. He works for Jolie, the hut.
See, that wasn't so hard. Don't worry, I'll keep your name out of it.
Thanks, I appreciate that. Especially when it involves the huts.
So what do we do tomorrow?
Well, I go to Jolie the Huts, see what they can tell me. Also, I have a shipment coming in from Mos Eisley. You're gonna have to unload that while I'm gone.
Wow, that sounds a lot like work.
Can I ask what kind of work droid doesn't like to work?
The kind that's done it for years. It's alright, though. I've got help now.
You have what now?
Look over in the corner. I found an R5 unit.
Where?
There, on its side.
You stole it.
I found it.
You stole it.
It was there on its side. Just sitting there.
I don't want to know. Just get the supplies unloaded.
There on its side. Just sitting there.
I need to know if this Gamorrean ever worked for you.
It's a Dagi Amas. Gorji Samadishiki.
Well, he died.
Karara Katana, Loga Solastan, Ora Mile.
Seems someone stabbed him 30 times.
Shokodua Okonomiyaro. Bora.
You're telling me.
Yakitoro Rami Tipu. Aparasha Nagakata Shi Tatami. Kawaii Dima Mushushi.
No. No, we're through here. You. Put a shirt on.
Hey, trooper!
Hey, Marv. You have anything for me?
Yes, seems the Gamorrean had a lot of enemies. A lot of little ones.
The bartender told me you like to pick on Jawas.
And that was a bad move. Rumor is one of the Jawas from the droid repair shop did it. People say he looked possessed.
Possessed?
Some people are saying his eyes were bright like the sun's.
The droid repair shop, huh?
That's what I heard.
Alright, thanks. How's the family?
You know, times are tough, but we get by. Mukai got the top grade in his class.
That's good, Marv. That's real good.
Thank you, Trooper. Thank you.
See you around, Marv.
Trooper, I have to ask. Why do you take care of me and my family? Why not just ignore me like the others?
I'll see you later, Marv.
I hope so, Trooper.
Ed, I need you to bring me some weapons. I might need them.
Are you expecting trouble?
I might if these Jawas are hopped up on Velax. Go to the weapons board.
Bring me my Blastech Double E3 carbine. Maybe E11 blaster rifle.
That's a lot of firepower. Sure you don't need the rocket launcher too?
If you can carry it.
Alright, I'll send the R5 unit over there with them as soon as...
Ed?
Alright, I'll meet you there.
Open up, Imperial business. I need to know if any of you have been to the Trail Canteen in the last 2 days. Look, either you were or you weren't. Is anybody else in the shop I can talk to? Well, I need to have a look around, so if you don't mind... Halt! Stop right there!
Here, I brought that.
Yow!
So are you expecting trouble?
A little.
A little because they're Jawas, or a little because you can beat them?
I can beat them if you brought me the guns.
Did you get any?
I don't think so.
What was that?
That was a Jawa.
That was no Jawa. That thing had glowing eyes like a Jawa, but that was no Jawa. I've seen Jawas.
I know. Velax.
Vel what?
Velax. It's a drug. Generally it gives the user a nice buzz, but for some reason it sends Jawas into a big fit of rage. Besides the fact it makes their eyes glow like the sun. Whoever sold it to him didn't know it had this effect. And I think I know where these drugs came from.
Did you leave the hut?
No. The hut wouldn't sell this stuff to Jawas. She wouldn't want that kind of attention. But she should know who did it. If it's a crime, there's usually a hut involved.
Are you going back?
Yes.
Are you going
no,
to meet me?
No, I'm not going to need you.
Well, look at what I found outside.
Marv! Come on, Marv, speak to me. Ed, send the authorities to my position. I need a medic. Hurry! Hurry!
Been one of those hopped up Jawas?
No. No, this was too good a shot. Our Jawa would have torn him up.
I'm sorry, sir. There was nothing we could do. The dam was too expensive. He received a blaster shot into his heart. Death was instant.
This isn't a normal dealer.
So we're going to see Jolie?
Not we. Marv worked for me. Hey, do me a favor. Stay here until the family comes. You give them whatever they need. Put it on my tab.
This is Imperial business now.
Hey, you can come in here.
I need to know if you hired any new employees lately.
Yajiro Maji.
Where's the Sullustan?
Hirara Katana.
And the Twi'lek?
Impotashai.
Yes, my master?
Dima Mushushi. Onaga Katashi Tatami.
I only...
Wakane?
No, Master, I only take what is not being used.
What was not being used?
Oshibara Ocho Shakudo.
Look, I made a lot of credits. I know what you Imperials get paid. Help me out of this, and we could just take off, you and me.
I just have one question. The alien, Marv. Why'd you shoot him?
He was going to tell. Do you know what Jolie would have done to me? I had to.
That's all I needed to know. We done here?
It's a doggy amas.
Get rid of the Velax. Send everything she's ever made from it and everything she owns to my headquarters by morning. I'll call us even. But after that, I see one Jawa even look funnier than normal. I'll call in an airstrike over this place. You understand me?
That dancer had a lot of money. Did you give it all to Marv's family?
Yeah.
Did you tell them who sent it?
Doesn't matter.
Where are you gonna be today?
I'll be around.